after we heard the boom, we just saw all this smoke come up into the cabin, and that's when we really started freaking out, and it started slowing down a little bit, and it was getting hot, the air cut off.
I pulled out my phone, and I know I didn't have service. I just texted my mom, I love you. I texted my dad, I love you.
Get that bang and pop out of my head. It was very, very scary.